Let's see how to fix WhatsApp photos and videos not showing up in Gallery iPhone. Now go to WhatsApp settings. Then click on Chats. Now you need to grant full access gallery permission on your iPhone. Then go to WhatsApp settings again. Now go to storage and data. You need to turn on media auto download settings for Wi-Fi and secular data. I hope your problem is resolved after making these settings. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.